So yolo guys, this is Omkar Adate. You're watching Exploring Insanity. Exploring the insane.
So guys, today we are going for a trek at Avchitgad. So we are now on the Diva platform, and from here we will be going to Roha, and then our trek will be starting from there. As you can see, we are in this train. The train's timing is of 6:20, and we thought we will miss the train, but it's 6:40 now, and train is still on the platform. So let's see how the trek goes. I'm being accompanied with my cousins and sisters, so it's going to be a fun trek, and this is our first time that we all are going together. So it's going to be fun. So let's see. Fast to reach here from Diva station, and we are quite excited, and it's going to be a fun trip, so stay tuned. We have reached the MEDHA village, and this is the village. There is a school over there, back there, and from there you need to take a right, and then we will proceed towards the Avchitgad. So it's a small but beautiful village.
Hey, photo.
Hey, phone le na. Phone le na, lokar.
Phone de, kaun ya? Ani pasuku kai.
This is the Avchitgad. It is actually a much less explored destination, but maybe because it's only 100,000 feet in height, but actually it is a much serene destination as well, and you can have fun with your family over here. So there is a well over here, and from here the official trek begins. So it's a huge well, and it's all full due to rain. So at the beginning of the trek, it has started raining. So as most of you know, on every trek there is a dog following you. So this is our dog, and he will be with us. The trek is through a dense forest. It's a cool climate over here. The route is quite slippery. There is no actual route over here, and it is quite narrow. So if you slipped, you will be definitely gone. Thank you. This is the Burj, or the first bastion. A bastion is a place where the soldiers can keep a watch over the surrounding area. And as you can see, this is a perfect place to become a bastion for a castle or a fort.
Yeah, the divide. ये काय जण काय माझी ताकद बघा
अच्छा सो ही इज पूर्वेत टू एंड ही इज फ्रॉम करापटी सो दीज आर द पीपल हु आर क्लीनिंग दिस एंड नो गार्बेज ओवर हियर एंड थैंक्स टू देम सो इट्स बीन अराउंड 25 मिनट्स एंड वी हैव स्टार्टेड आवर ट्रैक we have reached the first base and now we are heading towards the second base. But most of my cousins are already tired. It's short 1 hour trek and the approximate height is around 1000 feet. But seeing the slope, the steepness of the trek, it is a bit tiresome. So this is Veer Gai. So there are few carvings over here. So these rocks are from the ancient time and it is called as Veer Gai. Veer means courage or bravery, and all these rocks are in honor of the brave people of the ancient times. So up there is the Avchitgad, and over here towards the left over here it's the PINGALSAI. It is the second base village, and we have started from the first base village, which is MEDHA. So it is good that there are boats attached to guide the trekkers and hikers throughout the route. And this is the wall and entrance of the fort. So this is the Mahadarwaja, and this is quite intact and in well condition. So in this rock sculpture you can see a animal kind of here, and there's someone sitting over here, and it looks like a sculpture of a warrior or something, and it's named Sharab Shilpa.
Yes, I done it, and I appreciate for this is a project very hard working for you to
insanity.
Bye. So, uske YouTube ko tum subscribe kar.
So, we have finally reached the top of the Avchitgad Fort. It was a quite small trek, around 45 to 50 minutes. Talking about the history of the Avchitgad, it was built by Shilahar dynasty. Later it came under the Nizamshahi dynasty of Ahmednagar. And then Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj captured this fort and rebuilt it. It is named Avchitgad because it was Avchit means hurry. And this fort was actually rebuilt in a quite hurry and a short span of time. So that goes the name, and it was named Avchitgad. So this is quite a history of the Avchitgad, and from here you can see an amazing view, and this is our dog. He accompanied us throughout the trek and we have named him Thakur. So that's the NIDI station, and we have begun a trek from there, and now we have finally reached. So how was the trek? So that's the Kundalika river over there.
Planted over there. This was a secret place as well, I suppose, because there's temple over here.
This is the biggest well on this fort, and there are many small wheels which we have seen earlier. So that's the Avchitgad fort, and we were over there a few hours ago.
So it's been almost 2 hours. We have reached the NIDI station. As you can see the board over there. We missed our first train because we were at the ticket counter and there was a lot of crowd over there. Second train, which was supposed to come at 5:40, it is also late and it will come at 7 o'clock. So we are tired, but we are happy as well because we all present. This is the first time that all of us are together and we are enjoying it. So some of us, I'm hoping that the train should delay much further as well. And let's see, now we are going for a snack break kind of thing and then we will be back.